To me, the greatest pleasure of writing is not what it's about, but the inner music that words make.